Saudi-led coalition forces have shot down a Houthi drone launched towards the kingdom from Yemen. Coalition spokesman Turki al-Maliki says the drone was destroyed in Yemeni airspace. In a statement, Colonel Turki al-Maliki said the drone was aimed at the southwestern city of Khamis Mushayt. Al-Maliki also said continued attacks by Houthis will end in failure.